Hello friends, welcome to E2C, your one-stop solution for all MBA and competitive exams. So in this video, I'll be covering the most important current affair questions, part 9 for a CMAT examination. So let's get started with the video. Question number 1. The second Tejas Express, which was recently flagged off, connects Mumbai with which city? So the correct answer can be, which is Ahmedabad. The Ahmedabad-Mumbai Tejas Express was flagged off from Ahmedabad by Gujarat Chief Minister Vijay Rupani, becoming the second semi-high-speed train to be run by railway subsidiary IRCTC. The train departed from Ahmedabad at 10:45 a.m. and will reach Mumbai in 6.5 hours. Question number 2. Which country has commissioned its first fourth-generation guided missile destroyer, named Nanchang? So the correct answer option C, which is China. China commissioned its first fourth generation guided missile destroyer, which is expected to accompany aircraft carrier in a new battle group. The warship named Nanchang was commissioned by People's Liberation Army Navy in the port city of Qingdao. Question number 3. India is planning to achieve $250 billion maritime economy by which year? So the correct answer option A, which is by 2024. India is looking at a $250 billion maritime economic by the year 2024, with the Indian Coast Guard has the responsibility to safeguard. Question number 4. Name the Indian origin person who has been appointed as the judge of Chicago. So the correct answer is the option B, which is Samia Nasim. Miss Samia Nasim of Indian origin has been appointed as a judge of Chicago. Samia had taken oath to office at the Law Department of Chicago on December 20, 2019. Question number 5. Who was conferred the prestigious ICSI Lifetime Achievement Award? So the correct answer is option D, which is Miss Indu Jain. Miss Indu Jain, chairman of Bentall Coleman and Company Limited, was conferred the prestigious ICSI Lifetime Achievement Award by the Institute of Company Secretaries of India. She won the award for translating excellence in corporate governance into reality. Question number 6. Which country has decided to make yoga education compulsory for school children? So the correct answer is option D, which is Nepal. The Nepal government has decided to make yoga education compulsory for school children to promote healthy lifestyle among students. The Ministry of Education, Science and Technology has completed designing course for a school grades. Question number 7. Which is the new deadline? What is the new deadline set up by SEBI to separate roles of chairman and MD in top 500 companies? So the correct answer option C, which is 1st April 2022. Market regulator SEBI has deferred by 2 years to April 2022 its directive for listed companies to split the role of chairman and managing director in view of demand from corporates and to keep a compliance burden lower in the wake of the current economic scenario. Question number 8. Which among the following has acquired the DHFL General Insurance? So the correct answer option D, which is Mr. Sachin Bansal. Flipkart co-founder Sachin Bansal has acquired DHFL General Insurance from Wadhwa Global Capital for around ₹100 crore. The transaction is seen as a distressed sale of Wadhwa Global Capital, which used to run bankrupt home financer Dewan Housing Finance. Question number 9. Indian Army Day is observed every year on date. So the correct answer is option B, which is 15 January. Army Day is celebrated on January 15th every year in India, as it on this day, historic day, that General K.M. Karippa became the first Indian to take the charge of Indian Army in 1949. Question number 10. Which among the following has been included in Shanghai Cooperation Organization's 8 Wonders of SCO list? So the correct answer is option A, which is Statue of Unity. The Statue of Unity, the world's tallest statue, has been included in SCO's list of 8 Wonders. Question number 11. Which company has announced to offer membership to 15 tech startup companies from 5 Indian states? So the correct answer option B, which is Microsoft. Microsoft said it has selected 54 tech startups from 5 states, Gujarat, Maharashtra, Rajasthan, Kerala, and Telangana. And 3 from each state will finally win a year-long membership program and a 2-day founder bootcamp. Question number 12. Which Indian cricketer has been nominated in Lurus list for most inspiring sporting event of last 20 years? So the correct answer option D, which is Mr. Sachin Tendulkar. Sachin Tendulkar nominated in Lurus list for most inspiring sporting event of last 20 years. Former cricketer Sachin Tendulkar's famous lap around the Wankhede Stadium after the World Cup 2011 win has been nominated in Lurus list for the most inspiring sporting event in the last 20 years. Question number 13. Government has recently launched an integrated road accident database, which has been developed by which institution? So the correct answer is C, which is IIT Madras. The government launched a central accident database management system that will help in analyzing causes of road crashes and in devising safety intervention to reduce such accidents in the country. The IT tool known as the Integrated Road Accident Database has been developed by the Indian Institute of Technology, Madras, and will be implemented by the National Informatics Center. Question number 14. South Central Railway zone has signed an MOU with which bank for doorstep banking? So the correct answer is option B, which is State Bank of India. Indian Railway, South Central Railway zone has signed a memorandum of understanding with State Bank of India for doorstep banking. The signed MOU will help in direct pickup of earning covering all 585 railway stations over SCR zone. Question number 15. Google celebrated the 101st birthday of Kaifi Azmi with a doodle on January 14. Kaifi Azmi was renowned. So the correct answer is B, which is poet. Google celebrated famous Indian poet Kaifi Azmi's 101st birthday with a doodle on January 14. Apart from being a celebrated poet, Kaifi Azmi was also a songwriter, special change advocate. Azmi's work ranged from a love poem, words that were used in equation and Bollywood songs and screenplay too. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe for more video. Thank you.